All right. Yeah, so welcome back, everybody. I'm going to do a new stream here of continuing our playthrough of Crimson Skies. We made the big city yesterday, so we're going to see if we could complete some missions there. So let's get into it. Again, this is an original Xbox game. So it's formatted for old 4x3 format. Okay. Thus you see the square. I mean, I could show it on the wide screen. That's the whole thing. You see, it's just... Alright, so let's start this. The old bastard flies in the sky again. Continue. Well, I wanted to upgrade that new plane that I had. So I'm looking to get it for I think for this one plane there, the Brigand. It looks like the Brigand's got a lot of defense and firepower. It's just not that fast. But if the upgrade would cost 16 tokens, I have 10. I've got enough cash. It gives me even more firepower and more defense. But for now, my upgraded Devastator is sort of the middle of the ground. Or is actually more middle. It's more to the right. It actually does a little bit more than the rest of them. You see the stats there. I don't know what goes there. It's one I still have to find yet. Okay, so let's go here. Go with the Devastator. Although the Brigand's got more firepower and more defense.
Connell have moved Betty by now. I'll see what I can find out. In the meantime, our best bet might be the DeCarlos.
I'll see if I can track him down.
Nathan, don't beat yourself up so much. Betty's a big girl. She'll be okay.
The sooner we find her, the better.
I like the peaceful nature that this starts out with.
Hey, buddy. You got some nerve to come back around here. There's easier ways to kill yourself.
What's up here? Well, that's if I wanted to change planes, I think. Well, this is for money.
Hey, buddy, Khan's goons been moving a lot of freight lately. We want to see what they're up to. They got a train
coming. I already did this.
Each crate you nab and bring back earns you a chunk of change.
Look here, boys. We got a pigeon begging for crumbs.
Oh, I thought I grabbed that.
Good. Now bring it back to the warehouse. Oh. Hey, careful with that crate. We need it intact.
Okay, I said I did these yesterday, but apparently it must not have saved it. Where is it?
Good. to the warehouse.
Tampa, don't shoot the train. We might lose those crates.
Ah.
Nathan, Connell have moved Betty by now. I'll see what I can find out. In the meantime, our best bet might be the DeCarlos.
I'll see if I can track him down.
Nathan, don't beat yourself up so much. Betty's a big girl.
The sooner we find her, the better.
Let's try this mission over here.
Hey, buddy, some crooked cops are coming to shake down my cab company. I could use your help.
Man, the AA gun. Again, I did this yesterday.
Man, they're going to shoot up my cabs. We got to protect them. Look out, here they come.
Hey, cabbie, you're delinquent on your protection payments.
Look, business ain't been good.
Well, it's about to get worse.
Okay. I should have saved it. Maybe I didn't save it right.
We got trouble.
All right, come at me.
I'm taking fire.
I'm gonna try shooting without the zoom. Except it's very fine. You touch it and it just moves it half an inch. I mean, you just touch it a little bit, it moves a lot. One more, come on.
Lord, cops are closing in. Don't they ever quit?
Careful, boys. We got a live one.
Glad to help.
Where's my plane? Let's try to deliver the three crates
again.
Hey,
buddy, Khan's goons been moving a lot of freight lately. We want to see what they're up to. They got a train coming in. Each crate you nab and bring back earns you a chunk of change.
Looky here, boys. We got a pigeon begging for crumbs. Keep your distance, Zachary. The Chicago PD don't look kindly on sky pirates.
Now bring it back to the warehouse. Hey, careful with that crate. We need it intact.
Oh. No, can't deliver this. I'll go repair it.
Back to the warehouse. all of them.
Listen, Khan's holding one of my crew captive. Any idea where I should start looking?
Keep your eye out for a cop, Wally Bag of Donuts. He might know something.
Thanks for the tip.
Wally Bag of Donuts.
Gotta hand it to you, Zachary. I've never seen someone pick up Genghis so fast. You could go to your grave knowing that.
What's this one?
Hey, Zachary, the Skulls are hitting our warehouse across the river. We're heading over to back them up, but they got planes on the way to intercept.
Hey, gotta get a price on this guy's head. And I plan on collecting. Let's drop this palooka.
Well, I got different guns.
There they are.
Hey, you helping us or what? Shoot the Skulls! Watch your aim, buddy!
Come here, Jim!
Effects of gravity.
I'm taking fire!
It's that brigand that's got the more of a defense.
Beat it, chump. You're not fit to fly.
We're clear! Hey, nice work, buddy. You're a stand-up kind of guy.
Please. All right, come on. What's this mission here?
Hey, Nathan. We heard Khan's got you brought. Word is he's moving her to one of his local hideouts.
Any idea where?
Not yet, but I'll tell you what. You do a little favor for us, and I'll have my boys look into it.
What's the favor?
Khan's got a convoy of cargo trucks to leave town. What do you say you flatten them? It might be therapeutic.
You got a deal.
Let's find those trucks. There they are.
Hey, finish them before they cross the
destroy
river.
Destroy the skull trucks. Okay, now this is down at the ground, so this will be crazy flying down low. Oh boy. Oh, without smacking the walls. Oh. Oh, you need a right turn. Yeah, putting the brakes on.
Asking around about your broad. We'll keep you posted.
About your broad. for leads. Still trying to find Betty. Well, let me just repair this real quick. I got a little damage.
Nothing personal, Zachary. I like money, and your head's gonna get me some.
No race. I'm looking for Betty. I'll race it after this, but it's over there. X.
Hey, Zachary, we heard about your gal. Look, don't worry, we got our ears to the streets. Meantime, we got some crates of hooch need picking up. Each one you grab, you'll net yourself some cash.
Find what you can on Betty, and I may be able to help.
Great. Like one hand washing the other. Now, the cops been on us tight, so move quick.
Things are way down there. We're gonna deliver it after we pick it up, huh? Alright, let's go. Fair enough.
Through Chicago, quid pro quo. Hooch delivered, money paid.
That's the next closest one over right here. Open. We'll take that. Hello. Where the hell is it? So you could take more than one. All right, 1 minute, let's see if I can get one more. Way down. Whoa. Right here. I see it.
Hurry! Cops are almost on to us.
What the hell? Whoa.
Zachary, we heard about your gal. Look, don't worry, we got our ears to the streets. Meantime, we got some crates of hooch need picking up. Each one you grab, you'll net yourself some cash.
Find what you can on Betty, and I may be able to help.
Great. Like one hand washing the other. Now, the cops been on us tight, so move quick.
Dizzy.
A little Chicago quid pro quo. Hooch delivered, money paid.
Hooch delivered. This one was easy.
Thank you.
get out of there. Gave me a automatic turnaround there because I started getting to the edge. Same alley. Whoa, I missed that. Yeah, I don't think I can get another one. Maybe I'll grab that. Yeah, 11 seconds. Yeah, I'm not gonna get back.
Cops are on their way. Gotta scram. Thanks, Nathan.
Alright. At least I got four of them.
Zachary, it's the DiCarlos. We got good news. There's a cop, Wally Bag of Donuts, says he can help find you broad. He's flying around downtown looking for you.
Thanks.
I'm gonna kill you so dead your parents will keel over.
I may want to go get that brigand now. Whoa. There he is.
Tell me Khan's got your dame. I can help. It'll cost you a few C-notes.
Chicago. No money for everything. I still got one on my tail.
You got a deal.
Good. They're holding her in the warehouse district. I've narrowed it down to a couple of buildings. Load up and meet me there.
Alright. Good. So I think now I got 12 tokens, 11 tokens. Oh, I thought I picked up two. Could have swore I picked up two. Make your way down to Chicago's warehouse to find Snitch. His information on Betty's whereabouts. All right. I think I'm going to go try the Brigand here. That's fast. I want speed. I want defense and firepower. We'll go with that.
All right, Nathan, we're looking for that cop Wally Bag of Donuts. Remember, this is Khan's territory, so keep a low profile.
Roger that, Big John.
Roger that, Big John. Center there.
You must be the guy I'm looking for.
You're the one looking for the broad, huh?
That's right.
The broad.
Seems we all got problems.
I'm
went to the commission
the
with some cops on Khan's payroll. Now they're out to kill me.
Hear that, boys? It's Bag of Donuts spreading lies again.
Bag of Donuts.
We're gonna have to shut him up once and for all.
Enjoy your Bag of Donuts.
Zachary, you gotta help. Get me out of this jam, and I'll tell you where to find that girl.
There we go.
Dragon's main warehouse. You might want a gyrocopter to sneak under the rooftop lookouts and avoid alarms. Find my buddy Frank. He can set you up and tell you the best way to get in.
Thanks.
Gyrocopter, huh? Oh, boy.
Keep low to avoid the alarms.
Well.
I think I see something. Gunship is in the area. If that pirate's down there, I'll spot him. I don't see nothing.
Well, I'll try without a gyrocopter. Gyrocopter first. I should go back to Pandora. Oh.
This isn't good. Not good at all.
Keep low to avoid the alarms.
Alright, let's go back and get a...
I think I see something. Gunship is in the area. If that pirate's down there, I'll spot him. But it's that fortune hunter guy the boss told us about. Call the cops.
Alright, where's my Pandora?
It's that fortune hunter! Let's bring him down!
He's zeroed in on me!
I forgot I can go through the back buttons of this. I think we're better off though. Whoa, leaving the mission area. Is that my Pandora? Crazy training. I'm almost like better off, trying to ram me. Christ. Those missiles.
I swear I hear something. Oh well. I think I see something. But it's that fortune hunter guy to
bust over that crate too.
It's that fortune hunter. Let's bring him down.
Got more of these guys, huh? Boy, these guys that really fought in these dogfights really had to be going crazy if they were all being buzzed by three or four of them. You know, pick one and just stay on it, I guess. I find it though. There's one. Here's one coming at me. Up and then turn around. There's that one right there. Up a little bit and then just turn around. Do my reverse on him. Where is he? Should be right there. He's up above. There's one. I want this repair and hand the missile. One more. There we go.
I swear I hear something. Oh well. I think I see something.
I thought I took that mission.
What, are you crazy?
Oh, I can't take the mission until I kill all these. Oh, boy. So these are the cops I'm killing. There are four of them, huh? It would be nice if I had a gun somewhere. Turret. Oh boy. fix me up and reload me. It's top-notch pit crew. Ooh, you're doing an evasive maneuver, huh?
We got an aggressive driver. Watch for mistakes.
Figure out how to move this thing. Okay. Where do I gotta go? So A speeds up. Hey, I'm stuck. Hey, the game froze. No control is working. Abort mission. Every button on the controller is just stuck right there. We have to abort it. Oh boy. Hopefully I don't have to redo it all. If that's the case, I'm done with the game. Find the snitch. Oh, I gotta do that all over. That stinks.
All right, Nathan, we're looking for that cop Wally Bag of Donuts. Remember, this is Khan's territory, so keep a low profile.
Roger that, Big John.
That stinks.
You must be the guy I'm looking for.
You're the one looking for the broad, huh?
That's right.
Yeah, it seems we all got problems. I went to the commission about some cops on Khan's payroll. Now they're out to kill me.
Hear that, boys? It's Bag of Donuts spreading lies again.
Guess we're gonna have to shut him up once and for all.
Damn, Zachary, you gotta help. Get me out of this jam, and I'll tell you where to find that girl. Main warehouse. You might want a gyrocopter to sneak under the rooftop lookouts and avoid alarms. Find my buddy Frank. He can set you up and tell you the best way to get in.
Thanks.
Remember, keep low to avoid the alarms.
Gunship is in the area. If that pirate's down there, I'll spot him.
Gyro for 500 if you want to snipe the switches from a distance.
Okay. Where is it?
buddy. Mini gyro's all yours. Just don't crash it.
And don't freeze up on it either. There's snipers. Where's the buttons? I gotta shoot. Oh. Where the hell is that telling me where to go? I'll tell you where to go. I thought it was right in this building. Oh, here we go. It's fun.
Hey, what's going on around here? Head out and check out the warehouse.
Whoa. Stop. Turn around and get it. Get it, get it, get it, get it. We're turning around. One more. Oh, come on. It put me in that animation. Come on. Cover your escape.
This joint. We got company. What do you say you put that gun to use? Tell me, Big John's around here somewhere.
Hm.
Boss. This is gonna be close.
I don't like the sound of this.
Heads up. Ish, don't these guys give up? Drop these jokers! Shoot them!
Oh boy. Well, you're going. Look at all these turns there, Betty.
I'm not sure I can shake them.
Hey y'all, Pandora's coming in. What did I miss?
Only the jailbreak of the century. Ready to hang or we're coming home.
I know.
Hang tight, Nathan. We're almost to the Pandora.
Able to upgrade this brigand pretty soon. 14. We need two more tokens. Time to throw a gangster back monkey wrench in the Khan's warehouse. If it flies, shoot it. If it doesn't, use a rocket. Okay. Let's go with the brigand again. Okay.
We're approaching Khan's warehouses. Jackie's bringing in a gun zip, in case things get nasty. I'll be up high providing air cover. Skull Patrol planes, incoming.
Let the games begin.
Live? Jeez. The front of them.
Easy come, easy go. Go.
Jackie.
Here's some help, over.
Okay.
the horns.
Our ship's taking too much heat. I'm punching out of here.
Nathan, we've got a train leaving the station.
They're trying to smuggle out their weapons stockpile. Let's take it out.
Where is it? It's a train. Whoa.
There's gotta be another way.
Nathan, the bridge! Take out its support!
Got this joker right where we want him. You guys are toast!
It's a trap! Radio backup! Nathan, we'll take care of the planes. Focus on the train and the AA guns.
Can I get it? I gotta go repair my plane. Repair. Where is it?
Nathan, they're bugging out. Down over mid-sized Zeps.
Stop the Zeps. Yeah, first I gotta go repair. And we... Reload. Now Zeps. Pressed the wrong button, now I'm up. Where the frick is it? So satisfying when you take out one of those Zeppelins. I gotta go repair though.
Got an engine fire.
Here it is. got large steps, huh? I gotta take out some of these guys here. Taking me out of the area. Cargo's up, got away. What?
Oh. Nathan, they're bugging out. Down all the mid-sized steps.
I gotta go repair this guy here.
Got an engine fire.
Already I'm getting hit. He's hitting me. Let me start this over. Just gotta focus on the zaps, I guess.
Well, what's next, boss?
Transport trucks on the move.
Oh, free token.
Ooh, that cross-eyed dumbass should have never got behind the wheel.
Those trucks are loaded with TNT.
I got an idea. Let's turn the tables on Khan. Pick up that crate and stick it back in Khan's warehouse.
I gotta get five? Oh, jeez.
Betty says hello.
Ooh.
Careful, Nathan. My patience with you is running out.
You tried to have me killed.
If it's any consolation, I was indifferent on the matter.
Who are you working for, Khan? Von Essen?
How do you know that name?
Doc told me a lot of things before you had him killed.
Judgment, Nathan. Just as avarice clouded mine, I had nothing to do with Doc's death.
Don't play me, Khan.
2 months ago, I was approached by Von Essen. The deal was I provide the titanium, and he'd help me bust up the DiCarlo cartel.
How convenient for you. Take care of the DiCarlos, and you'd have the run of Chicago.
That's what I thought. But once they were out of the way, Von Essen hung around, started asking questions, using me to collect information on the industrial state.
a mighty long drop. I suggest you keep talking.
Don't fool yourself, Nathan. I talk out of choice, not fear. It was a mistake to cooperate with Von Essen. I see that now that he's made his intentions clear. Oh! He's amassing forces on the south end of town. He has some sort of electric zap. Technology he stole from Tesla. Nathan, he plans to take over Chicago.
Yay. $16 token, okay, time to upgrade. Join forces with Khan, put a stop to Von Essen's evil ways.
According to Khan, Von Essen's been amassing forces on the edge of the city. We're gonna head them off. The Pandora and one of Khan's Machiavelli-class Zeps will spearhead the attack. Maria, Betty, and Khan will join me in the air.
Alright. Alright, upgrade that, baby. Okay, a lot more firepower, a lot more defense, and a little bit more speed. Beautiful. And I got a silver color.
Isolate and target the Tesla Zeps.
Visual on dash spin and Tesla Zeps. Opening fire.
They're reaching a run for the city.
Let's hunt them down.
I'll handle their air support.
Roger that, Khan.
Wow. Carries more ammo too. Here we go.
Hey Maria, you backing me up or what? Take care of yourself, I'm busy.
Nice work. That's two Zeps down.
We got him on the run, boss.
I'm beginning to question this plane's structural integrity.
Well, I guess I made a bad turn there.
Isolate and target the Tesla Zeps.
Visual on dash spin and Tesla Zeps. Opening fire.
They're making a run for the city.
Let's hunt them down.
I'll handle their air support.
Roger that, Khan. Got it!
Nathan's got the Machiavelli!
She's falling in here!
rockets aren't bringing this thing down.
Target the energy cells on the front.
You're reading my mind, Big John.
Nathan, hit those energy cells.
Why? Ah. Here we go again. Where is it? Come on, open up.
Buddy and the rest of the crew should be down in the casino by now.
I don't like the city. It's so cold. Anonymous.
Long way from the Erixo Desert. Now that this is all over, you figure going back?
There's nothing there for me anymore.
That old filling station was all I had. You managed to keep Doc's plans out of Onesson's hands, huh?
And now that we've busted up his little conquest of Chicago fantasy, I doubt we'll hear from him again.
That may be wishful thinking.
To wishful thinking.
So, is it true what they say?
I don't know. What do they say?
That you have a weakness for women.
You thinking of exploiting that weakness?
Perhaps.
Mm-mm.
Your tux is liable to get wrinkled.
Uh-oh. Doesn't Nathan, matter. Careful.
Nathan, it's your big night. You've got to be presentable. Why don't you go take this thing off?
I'll be right.
I don't trust her. Don't be dumb.
I hope you don't mind if I leave my socks on. Maria?
She stole them. I knew it. You, Maria. That's what happens.
Maria!
Start thinking with the wrong part of your body instead of your brain.
The bitter taste of Maria's betrayal lingers in America. South. With Doc's plans in her possession, she traveled urgently. He was always one step ahead. But as her trail led us deeper into the Southern Territories, one thing was becoming clear. She was leading us right to Von Essen.
Von Essen. That's the real guy I gotta get to. I think I'm going to end my stream here. Alright, so. I'm really enjoying this game. This is the old classic. It's probably one of the best flight simulator shooters that I enjoy playing. I played a lot of them too, but this one, for some reason, is just smooth and. Let you slow down. It's not so fast, it's crazy, but then it's not so slow, it's boring. So it's like very good balance. I really think this game was well ahead of its time coming out of the original Xbox era. So anyway, appreciate everybody watching. You have a great day. Thanks.